right. Keep left, and then turn left. Turn left.
I was halfway in the intersection. Well, maybe not halfway, but I was definitely already going across it. But.
Keep left and then turn left.
It's all good.
Turn left.
Everybody's having themselves a great Wednesday. You see today, we're out here using the old, well, the new Western Star 49 wrecker. A truck from Walmart down to the shop. guys are hard on these fleet trucks. Like half our record loads are. These Walmart guys calling up, needing a tow. Like I said last time, it's kind of weird with the warranty's only covered by the dealership that we purchased at. Just like that last one, we had to go take that truck all the way back up to Price, Utah. Even though there's a dealership right here in Pueblo. Definitely like this. It's a nice one. Not sure. Very nice to add it to our fleet. light. Pick a light. Oh, of course. Should have stayed in that right-hand lane. Not too shabby of a rig, if I have to say, to go with them roulette wheels. Nice little genuine set of turnouts on it. We have strobes on our cab lights, strobes on the side, doors. See other trucks on the road loaded. Gives that real life feel. So nice. Thank you. over on the drunk booms. What's up, good buddy? How are you? Hope all is well. Just hauling this Walmart truck down to the dealership. These guys are rough. I said it a little bit ago. These guys are rough on these fleet trucks. It's touch and go the last couple of days. We'll hear more from the doctor, of course, today. All kinds of fun. If there's one thing I can tell people, that's, you know, don't put off your dentistry work for no reason. Got a bad tooth, you go get that handled as fast as possible. It can cause so much worse in your life. So definitely, there's lots of programs out there for people that can't quite afford it, or whatever the case may be. Get your butt into the dentist if you need some work. Don't put it off. It creates a whole new snowball effect. That's for sure. If I could give a little bit of advice for our Wednesday, our record Wednesday here, don't put off when it comes to your health. Yeah, you got something going on. Camera glitch. Not too shabby, just sit back in our chair here, reading our Western Star.
Keep right and then exit.
All right, good buddy, I appreciate you stopping in and saying hi. I do.
Exit right.
I'm just trying to keep you guys
recomputing.
Something to watch, that's for sure. Like we missed our turn back there. I was reading the chat and didn't pay attention to the GPS. Smash that guardrail. Oh, that smacked the guardrail. Some little biscuit here. Sure enough, we missed a turn right here.
Keep right and then exit right. Exit right. Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
Killed it. There's a headlight indicator in here. New truck, I don't know. still don't see where it says headlights on or off. Cloudy overcast and everything, you want to make sure to turn them headlights on so you can see. You know, it's not too horrible to see, but it keeps other cars so that they can see you. I mean, I am in a bright orange ball, but you never know.
Get ready to turn left.
Turn right.
Cross the highway here, get weighed, and then come back onto the highway. Pain in the keister, I tell you.
Get ready to turn left. Turn left. Turn right.
Have any kind of epilepsy or anything like that, any problems with flashing lights, just do keep that in mind with the strobes going on the truck with the dark contrast. Be careful. That's all I ask. Buddy, come on. That's that four-wheel traffic went crazy.
go straight on.
There's a shop right there.
Go straight on.
One of our shops. At least we'll be able to come back. Catch this little shut eye.
Go straight on.
Burger on the way back to the shop after dropping yourself.
Thank you.
get stuck at every stoplight all the way up through here. Good gravy. Heck, burger, we might stop at the old IHOP and get us a stack of pancakes. Y'all think they got some sugar-free syrup? Because of the diabetes? To the floor too.
Go straight on.
Thank you.
go. Like I've been saying, also, you guys watching this video, you play American Truck Simulator, and you're interested in Virtual Trucking Company,
turn right.
Check us out on Trucks Books. No limits trucking. I check the applications every day. Don't forget, coming to you guys daily. We got day cab Monday. We got cab over Tuesday. Record Wednesday. Hot shot Thursday. Heavy haul slash overhaul. Oversized. Why do I say overhaul? Oversized Fridays. We got your agriculture Saturday. And we are gonna start getting into a mix between New Age Sunday and ETS Sunday. Kind of doing a both on Sunday, kind of a mix between some of the newer trucks and Euro Truck Simulator. So, don't miss out, guys. If you're watching here on Twitch, thanks. Don't forget to follow.
Get ready to turn left.
If you guys are watching this over on YouTube, don't forget to smash that like and that follow button.
Turn left.
Well, I guess it's subscribe on YouTube. That way you don't miss nothing. When I get a video up, you get a notification. I thought I gave myself enough room on that, of course not. Ended up hitting somebody. Had to hit somebody. There's our stack of pancakes right there.
route. Keep left and then turn left.
Oh, gal on the GPS will say it's amazing sometimes. Oh, shnikes, I didn't even see the red light. I was looking for a stop sign.
Keep left, and then turn left.
Good thing there wasn't no traffic there. Good gravy. Could have been a bad.
Turn left.
At least we're here.
This is where it ends.
There it is, Hobbs, New Mexico. After our little bit of fender out there, we might as well just pull up here to the shop and double check everything real fast. Now, 1%, not bad. Oh, what? 5% total, so not bad. There it is, guys. Like I said, you know the schedule. And that's what we're going to stick to. Until next time, guys. Catch you all on the flip side.